So in this chapter, we're going to talk about how to negative keywords in exact match. So if you're doing PPC, let's say you found all the keywords that we're looking for. Now, there will be some keywords that is not relevant to your product. So even though if it converts through your listing optimization, you want to make sure that you're not targeting those keywords through PPC. So I'm going to show you a couple of steps on how to negative exact such keywords. Let's look at a sponsored. Let's look at this same product, the bento box for kids. Now, anytime you have a keyword phrase which is not converting, you have a listing, you are ranking for, you suppose your PPC is spending a lot of money on a particular keyword or keyword phrases that isn't converting. So let's say, for example, insulate lunch bags does not convert. So what you're going to do over here is you are going to go to your Seller Central. You're going to go under negative exact. If your PPC report, if you have impressions and you have clicks, you have conversions, you have spendings, but you have no sales. Impressions should be in thousands. Clicks, we're looking for at least 10 clicks. So if the conversion is, let's say you got 40,000 impressions, 120 clicks, not a single sale, or maybe one or here or there, you want to make sure that you don't target such keyword, because what happens is such keyword with a higher number of clicks is going to give you a very aggressive bid. So you want to make sure that you're taking it off from that particular campaign and retargeting it through another campaign. And the reason why we do that is because when we retarget through another campaign, we are making sure before we launch that campaign, we make sure that we need to first get index for that keyword, okay, or the keyword phrase. So here we come and we just, take this and we add the keywords and then it automatically comes. So that's the exact way of removing a keyword phrase that you are seeing results, but you are not doing any sales. But that doesn't mean that you are completely taking that keyword off your back. You're just taking that keyword under that PPC campaign that you're creating. You can always come back and retarget that keyword through another campaign after you make sure that your listing is getting indexed for that particular keyword phrase. Okay, so I hope you understand, and we're going to move on to the next thing, is how to use negative keywords through a phrase match. Okay, thank you.